When Uganda Sheik cranes head to South Africa next month for the Netball World Cup, they will have at most two players who have featured at the global event. With the July 28th to August 6th tournament fast approaching, the Sheik Crane squad is taking shape after the training squad was reduced to 20.
Majority of the players that we have on the team are on the defense, because when you look at the defense, we have about three positions. So we looked at the three positions, 2-2-2. Plus two extra from that defense, because we want to beef up our defense. But the exercise has not been that easy. But I'm hopeful that the ones that who have remained, who are going to the residential training, at least will do what we want them to do.
Of the 20 players Fred Mugera named to continue training, only Prisons goalkeeper Sela Namfuka and Lokboru's Lightning's goal shooter Mary Nuba, who is here to join the team, have played at the World Cup. KCCA shooter Irene Ayaru, who has captained the team at the African Championship, gets the chance to lead the group on the global stage and will be assisted by Nikki's mid-court star Maggie Bagala. The appointment of the duo guarantees their place in the final 15, which will make the trip to South Africa. Dick top scorer Christine Namurumba has been looking sharp in the circle, as has KCCA's Shadia Nasanga. In the midcourt, returning Nora Ronkuse is yet to hit top gear, but her experience could give her an edge alongside Sarah Nachiunga to join Bagala. The defensive department has been competitive thus far, but Hanisha Muhammad and Farida Kadondi have been superb in the defensive circle, and Shafi Nalwanja is probably making the wing. The team resumes training tomorrow at the African Bible University Lubowa as they enter residential training.